I think I can very vaguely see it, but not that great. The other sign to the other one. Okay. But if you're gonna point it,
my face dark.
No, you're sunny. There's sun in your face.
Okay, as long as I look good.
You look great. Want me to start?
Yeah. Well, no, it's already started.
Oh man. Can you cut me out of me talking?
Yeah, I will. Okay. Hi, everybody. Okay, so I came home for a little bit to be with family, and since my dad is working all morning, I am going to go thrifting with my friend Kelly. Say hi, Kelly, in the back. We have about like 4 or 5 different, I think, thrift stores to go to, so we are going to go in. I'm not sure if I'm going to record, but we're going to go in, and we're going to go see. So, that's it. We're going thrifting. Cut the camera off.
I did.
And I think she is the one. I felt like this before. I know she's not from here, so I'm thinking she's just an alien. Alien. Think she is an alien. Alien. Think she is an alien. Alien. Think she is an alien.
Okay, this is the thrift store. It's huge and very neat. They organize all by size. What's the name of this? Wait, if you're not... say hi.
I'm not really sure.
Amvet's, I think the name of it is. But it's all organized by size. It's ladies' coats. There go ladies' blazers over there, so let's head over there. You want that poncho, Kelly?
Yep. Why do I always block the stuff like this? Like, really?
Kelly is really into the
militant look.
I'm going to head down. This is extra. See, me personally being plus size, I need like a 2X, maybe a 3X. This is kind of cute. Like, you could do something with it. No? It's kind of dirty.
Yeah, that's what I was looking at.
You have to wash it. Wash it. You know that's how old people say wash? This is a 20.
Oh, that's cute.
I don't think this will fit me, though. Let me try it on.
Hmm. Show you right.
I wish it had mirrors.
Oh, wait. See? Oh, I like that.
You like it?
Yeah, I like that.
I wish it had mirrors, though. No, but it is a nice color. Do it set off my eyes?
Yeah. You know something like real basic underneath, or something even a graphic tee, yeah, that would still look cute.
Something simple.
$4.98. Hey.
$4.98. This is Liz Baker Essentials. Not even sure
who that is.
Yeah. Elizabeth Taylor Essentials? No, I'm just kidding. Ask AKA Kristen. She knows all of the labels, clearly.
Okay. This is not. This is so cute. Smile, Kelly. This is cute, but what size? It's just a little pocket square. You could definitely make this work somehow.
I don't think I'd get the girls in there.
The girls in there? Mm-mm. You and I both have big girls. Okay.
Yeah, see, this is gonna be tragic. Tragedy.
You never know. Does it already feel? But you can cut out the. Let me see.
Well, I could button it if I wanted to,
too. You can cut out the sleeves. Ooh, what if you wore shorts and heels with it?
What, with a cut off sleeves?
I mean, not the sleeves. Cut out the shoulder pads.
Yeah, shoulder
you can wear with shorts and heels.
I wish I could. Oh,
see it? Now you see how I feel, right?
Wait, my shirt's all bunched up. Maybe I have a
poop. Turn to the side. Let me see. See, I think it's cute on you. With some shorts, heels, gold accessories. You could cut it out. It's time for something new. Okay, so I'm in the purse section and I don't see anything. Do you see anything nice in this purse section? What is this? What's this called? High School Musical? Those people? Those children? This is the free Clinique bag you were talking about? Thrift stores have a lot of bags like that where they show have free ones. This would be cute with like a neutral outfit. You know what I mean? That's cute. I like it. Okay, so looks like the first place was a success. I purchased a blazer and Kelly purchased two blazers. One she's unsure. Oh, I'm not even showing my face. One that she's not sure about, but it will be cute. And we have also determined that Kelly wears way too many layers of clothes. So we're gonna undress her in my car. We have about 3 layers to take off. So you can try on the clothes when we get into the store. Okay, next one, we have 2 more to go to in this one plaza, 2 more. And then another one after this. No, 2 more after this. So we have 4 total to go to. Yeah, I'm gonna get a piece of them. Okay, here is thrift store number 2. Let's see how it looks inside. This one's a little bit smaller, but let's see if they might have some nice stuff in here. Hold on, you guys show them. Kelly wants to try on wedding dresses. No, she is not getting married. Try this one on. You want to try them on?
Yeah.
Look at her tripping on.
Take it out. That's the one you're
going to
end up wearing.
I know, right?
I'm leaving my jeans on.
This is the one I'm going to pick right here.
Oh, God.
It sounds like you are really struggling. Girl, you're going to get married in this. Where's the ink spot?
That's fine.
Break it down now. So right now we are at Goodwill. Where's the sign? I'll do it in the shopping cart. Okay, this Goodwill is like a store, like for real. Like a for real store. This looks like Walmart. Let me see my garment on here. So I'm like, this is $10. Okay, I'm gonna need this Goodwill to be like a for real Goodwill. What Goodwill sell candy?
Huh?
What Goodwill sell candy? This one does.
In the back, probably.
Well, let's go. Maybe they might.
Stores. I don't know, but this is how it is. I need to come here more.
Okay, where's our sizes?
So that place was a fail. It was completely a store. And really expensive too. Don't you think that it was like really expensive?
To be honest with you, I didn't look at any of the prices.
You didn't? Like earrings were $10.
Ooh. Mm-mm.
That's ridiculous. So we're gonna go.
So we're gonna go
someplace else, 2 more, and then maybe lunch.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I'm hungry.
Okay, that's it. So now we're at this thrift store called Savers. I've never been here before. It actually looks like a grocery store. So we're going to go in and see if it's like a thrift store or like a store. I want to do a thrift store, not a store. So let's see. Come on, let's go.
See how slippery. Oh, look at how they hang their jeans. That's so cute.
I'm so annoyed trying to put them on
the hanger. Unsold items become world travelers.